Hey, we're Uptown Moonlighting, coming to you from Promotion Studios, and this is Good Lovin'.
A 1, 2, 3.
Good lovin'. Good lovin'. Good lovin'. Okay. I was feeling so bad. I asked my family doctor just what I had. I said, Doctor,
Doctor,
Mr. MD,
Doctor,
can you tell me what ailing me?
Doctor,
he said, yeah, yeah, yeah.
This is Uptown Moonlighting. We're coming to you from Promotion Studios. This is Walk Like an Egyptian by the Bangles.
Down like a domino, all of us are made by the now they got the
This is Uptown Moonlighting. We're coming to you from Promotion Studios. This is Mustang Sally. Take it home, Ted.
Mustang Sally. Yes, you better slow your Mustang down. Mustang Sally. Yes, you better slow your Mustang down. Well, put your big flat feet on the ground. I bought you a brand new Mustang in 1965. Now you run around the city, fine woman. You won't even let me ride, yeah, Mustang said. Flat feet on the ground. All you wanna do is ride around, Sally. Ride, Sally, ride. All you wanna do is ride around, Sally. Ride, Sally, ride. All you wanna do is ride.
wanna be here wiping your weeping eyes.
Hey, this is Uptown Moonlighting coming to you from Promotion Studios. We're going to do a Bill Withers tune, Lovely Day. This is Uptown Moonlighting. We're coming to you from Promotion Studios. We're going to do a Van Morrison song, Moon Dance.
Well, it's a marvelous night for a moon dance, and the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance, meet the color of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. And I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. And all the night's magic seems to whisper and hush. And all the soft lights seem to shine in your blush. And I just have one more moon dance with you, my love. And I just make some more romance with you, my love. Well, I wanna make love to you tonight. I can't wait till the morning has come. And I know now the time is just right, and straight into my arms you will run. And when you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure that you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I will make you my own. And every time I touch you, you just tremble inside. And I know won't be that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love?
Studios. Today we're joined by Uptown Moonlighting.
Hey. Hello.
Very glad to have you guys. And you stay very busy in the Knoxville and surrounding areas, bringing the party to wherever you go. How long have you guys been playing one together?
About 5 years.
Yeah. 5 years.
Yeah.
And what originally brought the group together?
Steve and I
had a beer together.
We met via a musicians connecting platform called Bandmix.
Nice.
And we both, there's lots of bands, lots of music represented here, but we had played with a lot of local bands and were between bands, and we connected on that platform and were of a similar age and similar music vintage and interest. And so we started and connected. We found Ted that way.
Yeah.
We also added Serena later, and then Nick, and then Stacy.
We found Nick on Bandmix too.
We found Nick on Bandmix and Stacy. And so it's just an excellent tool for local musicians, really around the country, I guess.
And this is just the tool to like find people to fill in, or if you're trying to put a band together?
All the above. It's like Facebook for musicians.
That's awesome. Yeah. And so you guys all come from kind of different backgrounds, like musically and kind of stylistically.
Yep.
So what made you choose the set list? Like, you just wanted to play like the funky dance hits or what?
I don't know. I think we wanted to play the stuff we kind of played coming up and grew up with. Yeah, exactly.
You know what makes you happy?
Right.
What makes people happy?
Yeah. Puts people on the dance floor.
Yeah, yeah. We're basically vampires. We feed off that energy. So we got to get them on the floor. That's what it's all about.
I think you find that with a lot of performers. Absolutely. Yeah. Mm-hmm. So what are some of your favorite places to play? What are some of your best shows that you've had?
Oh gosh, well, there's a historic Loudoun Theater.
Mm-hmm.
That's an awesome place to play. We've been doing that one, two and a half years now? Off and on. And
it's a really cool venue right there in downtown, really historic venue. Little theater.
It is.
Yeah.
It is.
I was glad to see Jerry do something with that and, you know, really, you know, get some live music out in that area. Really needed.
Good sound system.
Yeah.
It's beautiful inside or outside.
Yep.
Yeah.
We've played some of the local taverns. Tennessee Tap House.
Yeah.
Buckethead. We've been...
Did a bunch of Smoky Mountain breweries.
Calhoun's. Copper Cellar Corporation.
Yep.
Union Place.
Union Place.
Oh, yeah.
You can catch them everywhere.
Yeah.
So, when you get... Been together 5 years. When you were putting the set together, how hard was it to get all six people together to practice at once?
Because we all love to play.
Right.
Everybody loves to play.
So what's practice like? You guys set a mood? You guys come in, you ready to crunch the numbers?
Actually, yes.
Or is it kind of a party?
Where we've got it, there is little Christmas lights and stuff around. And when Ben comes in, turn those on, turn the rest of the lights off so we get the mood.
Yeah. You got to get the vibe right.
That's right.
We call it the man cave.
Yeah. But Serena and I still are allowed.
Yeah. So all the girls that are allowed, by the way, are well.
He says, well, I'm not trying to.
Casey would get a strike.
A strike.
We're not to waste time. We're busy folks. Mm-hmm. We're all employed. We all have families. And so we try to decide on songs and practice on our own. And when we get together, we rehearse and tie those songs down. And that's a system that's worked pretty well for us.
We've been fortunate. We've always had a permanent practice location.
Yeah, that's very
convenient. So that's huge, because you just walk in and plug in as opposed to hauling your crap in and doing this. That's been good, because you can make a lot of progress that way. I mean, we have more than 100 songs we play.
And so when you come into practice, you practice all 100 songs? You'd be like, well, we're going to do 25 this time, 25 next week.
No, we just try to make a plan. We have a text chain.
Sure.
This one felt a little bit loose last week. Let's throw that in and give it a little
while. Exactly. Right. We need to work out something here.
Yeah.
A couple of new ones we're working on. Trying to work on building that repertoire.
Because it also depends where we play. If we haven't played there recently, we can do different sets.
Or when we had
played
over
there recently, we got to do a different set.
Or what we heard on the radio that day, because it'll come up and be, wow, I haven't played this in years, but I heard this song today, and bring it in, and somebody else will go, I love that, and next thing you know, we're putting that together.
And you guys integrate, everybody kind of takes turns, there's no, like, front person.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, you sing, everybody kind of takes turns. Yeah. That keeps it really interesting for the audience. Was that intentional when you were planning the set list?
Yes.
Absolutely.
So when everybody came together, you're like, oh, we have all of these strengths, so let's lean on all of these strengths. Yeah.
We pick songs to take advantage of.
Yeah.
Yes, exactly.
Stacy and Serena carry the load.
They do.
But we come in there and give them a break. And we enjoy singing. We enjoy playing.
I was so pleased to hear some flute on some Van Morrison.
Yeah.
It drove me nuts.
Or what?
Yeah. I mean, what?
But I said, we
got to
do
a
moon dance. I said, it's got our flute going through there. It's great, you know?
Yeah, absolutely, man. You can't tell a band you know how to play another instrument. It should work. So what's the best way for people to get in touch with you if they want to book you for a show or a corporate event, any birthday, anything like that? What's the best way for people to contact you?
We have our website, and our phone numbers are linked there.
Yeah.
So most of the time, it's either Steve or Ben that are taking those type of calls.
Mm-hmm. And that's uptownmoonlighting.com.
Contact us, and there's the phone number is right there.
And we, of course, have a Facebook page also. There's
And we have a Gmail account, uptownmoonlightingknoxville@gmail.com. We do.
We absolutely do. We have to set up the Facebook one. So hit them up on Facebook. Go catch them out. I guess you got the list of events right there on Facebook as well.
Yep.
So you can go find out where you can catch them live. And, man, go over to uptownmoonlighting.com, book them for a wedding, corporate event, birthday party, or just have them come play your show. They're
going to
put on a great show, believe me. You saw the performance, so judge for yourself. And don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below. That way you don't miss another Promotion Live session.